Shirley would gulped down her breakfast, shut the fridge and joined the throng. Margaret Beatty snatched the milk and scanned the news and went along. Annie Harris drew the curtains, screwed her eyes up, had a peep. Saw the marchers, heard their voices making early morning noises. Stumbled back to bed and tried to sleep. Come with us, run with us. We're gonna change the world. You'll be amazed, so full of praise. When we've rearranged your world, we're gonna change your world. Shuffling through the cold black morning went the marchers, spirits low, grunting greetings, grimly pressing on to where they had to go. When the sun came up, they brightened, stopped to have their thermos brew. Annie Harris got up gladly, pondered for a little sadly, then got on with what she had to do. So come with us, run with us. We're gonna change the world. You'll be amazed, so full of praise. When we've rearranged your world, we're gonna change your world. Target numbers swollen, up the marchers' banners go. Chanting, shouting out with leaflets, protest for everyone to know. Sit in front of all the traffic, harried, busy shopping wives. Try to stir their ostrich notions, whip them up to wild emotions. Put some fire into their wretched lives. So come with us, run with us. We're gonna change the world, you'll be amazed, so full of praise. When we've rearranged your world, we're gonna change your world. Shirley Wood was dragged, still sitting by a policeman from the road. Margaret Beatty had her face slapped by a man she tried to goad. Annie Harris in the office paused in typing, thought of Don, glanced again at his last letter, died for others to live better, brushed away a tear and carried on. Come with us, run with us. We're gonna change the world, you'll be amazed, so full of praise. When we rearrange your world, change the world, you'll be amazed, so full of praise. When we rearrange your world, we're gonna change.